Are you struggling with erectile dysfunction? Our friends at Roman can help. Go to getroman.com/holly and get 15% off your first order plus free shipping. That's getroman.com/holly for 15% off your first order plus free shipping.
When I was shooting all the time, that was something that everybody expected. They would book me and, you know, specifically, hey, she's super flexible. Get this girl. It's going to be a yoga scene. They'd come in with these shots of, you know, like extreme.
Oh my God. How many yoga scenes have you done?
So many yoga scenes and extreme positions for me to do. And it was starting to get very frustrating because I was really busy and I didn't have the time. Like, to get into these positions, I need to warm up or else I can hurt myself.
Yeah.
And warming up and sticking with it, you know, it can usually warming up for me is like an hour stretching every day. That's how I got so flexible in the first place. And so I'd show up and I haven't stretched in a long time and like my body's not warmed up, I'm tired, and I'd feel obligated too to do this because this is the reason they booked me, and I wouldn't find out until the day I got on set.
Right.
So I was hurting myself.
Because people don't think about that.
They
it's
don't
not
know.
Even necessarily that, like, you know, they told your agent and your agent didn't tell you. It's like they just see these pictures and they're like, oh, she can do this easy. And they just
They just didn't know. So after a little while, actually a long while, it took me a while. I started telling my agent, hey, if, you know, in order to do anything flexible, I want you to know, let all of the companies know to let me know in advance so I can prepare for the scene.
Yeah.
Which is perfectly fine to me as long as I can prepare for
it. Right,
you know?
Right.
And then after a little while, I was like, you know, I'm just not going to do it anymore for you guys. Like,
yeah.
Because I started to get really, I started to get a lot of anxiety about, you know, maybe how the condition my back is going to be in when I'm like 80. And I'm like, I really don't want to be, it's not worth it to do that for these companies.
Right.
You know, it's not worth it. Because I would be sore and in pain after.
Yeah.
Because when I do it at home, I'm not like having sex while
you're
I'm
not
doing
an upside down blowjob for 10 minutes.
I'm not in action doing it. So I was like, you know, it's just really not worth it. I'm not going to do it anymore.
Yeah. Do people kind of give you grief if they'd be like, okay, do this back bend thing? And you're like,
no,
I'm not going to do that.
Actually, no. Everyone was really, really sweet and completely understood. You know, like sometimes I'll come up and for pictures, I'll say, we can do it for pictures. Let me just warm up real quick. You know, I'll get into it when I feel uncomfortable. I'm going to get right out of it. And, you know, they'll try and shoot as quickly as possible to get it in. And, and that's that. But everyone really understood. So.
Yeah, that's good.
Are you struggling with erectile dysfunction? Guys, you are absolutely not alone. This is super common these days, but you can do something about it. Go to getroman.com/holly, and if approved, a U.S. physician will prescribe you the medication, which will get to you in 2 days with free shipping. That's getroman.com/holly for 15% off your first order plus free shipping.
Thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, make sure that you subscribe so you don't miss a single episode. And go check out all the other videos. I film every single one of my podcasts. And if you want to listen to the audio version, I'm on iTunes and all the other podcast platforms. Visit hollyrandallunfiltered.com to find out more.